Is it possible to build a time machine?
Yes, it is theoretically possible to build a time machine, but it would be extremely difficult and expensive to do so.
Why would it be so difficult and expensive?
Firstly, it would require a very accurate and powerful clock, which is not easy to create. Secondly, it would require a lot of resources both in terms of money and materials to create the machine.
Why would you need such an accurate clock?
Accuracy is key because you want to make sure that you're going back in time in the right place. If you're not precise, you might end up going to the wrong place or even into another universe. So you need to know the exact moment when your trip starts and ends.
What would happen if you got it slightly wrong?
Depending on the amount that you got it wrong by, you could potentially end up in a different timeline or even in an alternate universe.
But why would that happen?
Because the machine learning algorithm would be trying to predict future events based on the data that you fed into it. And if the data is incorrect or changed in some way, then the predictions could be inaccurate or even completely different.
How would such a machine work?
The basic idea is that you would have a computer that can process massive amounts of data. This computer would be able to recognize patterns and trends in the data, and it would be able to use this information to create a model of the future. The model would then be used to predict future events, and it would be able to do this with very high accuracy.
What type of computing power would you need to operate such a machine?
A lot of the technology that is needed to operate a time machine is already available, and in fact, it is becoming more and more affordable every day. However, the computing power required to operate a time machine is definitely not something that can be done with a standard laptop or desktop PC. Instead, you would need something much more powerful.
You mean like a quantum computer?
That is one possibility, but there are other possible solutions as well. It really depends on the specific requirements of the time machine and how much money you are willing to spend on research to make it happen.
Can you give us an example of one of these other possible solutions?
You would need something which could create a strong enough electromagnetic field to bend space-time and create a wormhole. You would then need a way to send people through that wormhole and then another way to bring them back to the present day.